Of breaking news for you right now. Two people shot in northern Kentucky early this morning, one of them by a police officer.
Police released new information about the shooting just minutes ago, and WLWT News 5's Andrew Setter's live at the scene right now. Andrew, what's happening now?
Well, Todd, what we can tell you is that police are still on the scene here just down the road on Amsterdam Road. The big important thing right now is that there is no threat to anyone in this neighborhood. That threat is over. The shooter's been subdued by police after officers opened fire on him this morning. That is the sound of officers opening fire this morning here in Villa Hills. It started shortly before 1 a.m. when officers responded to the call of shots fired. A woman was found shot and wounded in the front yard of a home on Amsterdam. She was taken away from the scene, but the shooter was apparently still here. A man appeared in the doorway of the home with some type of weapon in his hand. He did not drop the weapon when ordered to by police. Officers opened fire then. We know that police officers from Villa Hills, Park Hills, the Kenton County Sheriff's Office, and Erlanger were all here on the scene. It's not clear which officer from which department fired the shots. Just one of the many questions that still need to be answered here at the scene this morning. Crews are processing the crime scene down the street. We do know that both the woman who was shot first here this morning and the man who was shot by police were both taken away from the scene in an ambulance. We don't have any word on their conditions. We'll keep working to find out the very latest and bring it to you. Reporting live from Villa Hills, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.